Hey Don, today I'm going to show you how to put on quarter window louvers on a 2008 Mustang. You can do this on Mustang years 2005-2012, and it's really a great simple mod to do that adds the classic retro look that we love from our Mustangs. Okay, so here's everything that came in the box with a purchase from American Muscle, who I highly recommend. Get the two window louvers, which were custom painted black to match the paint, their MMD brand. Get the 3M adhesive tape, also some rubbing alcohol pads, and then also some adhesive promoter. Okay, now you got the adhesive promoter. You're gonna put that right on where you're gonna put the 3M adhesive tape. Should help you get a really nice, good stick. So then from there, you wanna put the 3M tape on the spots. Rub it on real good. Okay, so now you take the alcohol pad, wipe it on the window where the 3M tape's gonna be gone, just to get really clean, get a better grip. Okay, once you peeled off the 3M tape, you want to place it right on the window. It fits in the grooves real nice. You think you got it about right. Put it on, push really hard. Just like that. Once you got the louvers on, you want to push really hard where you knew the tape went. Here, these two spots, right there at the end.
Well, as you can see, the louvers came out really well, I think. Just helps the Mustang give it that old school classic retro muscle car, tough guy, mean machine, mean Gene Oakland, Johnny B. Bad, wax on, wax off, Mr. Miyagi, Karate Kid kicking ass type look to the Mustang, you know? Also, a couple tips, just so you know, should probably only do it between 60 to 80 degrees, it says. Also, it takes about 24 hours for the 3M tape to fully bond. Well, I hope you enjoyed my YouTube video. I hope it was pretty helpful for you if you plan on doing this to your Mustang. If you got any questions, you can leave a comment below. Also, please subscribe to my YouTube page, why don't you? As I do plan on doing more simple mods for the Mustang and really cars in general. But for now, arrivederci.